All right, marketing is communication. Communication is talking. The largest demographic in home purchases is quickly becoming the millennial. So today let's talk about how to talk to millennials when it comes to the home ownership decision. Millennials are native online researchers. 80% of them wouldn't buy a deodorant without reading 12 reviews online before choosing the one for them. Hey, when my kids are looking to buy tennis shoes, it's amazing how much YouTube videos they're gonna watch. Millennials want businesses to socialize with them, to make them part of the conversation, to participate. And what's the best way to communicate with millennials? Yep, of course, it's social media. 90% of young adults use social media, and a third of millennials say it's one of the preferred channels for communicating with businesses. Talking to potential buyers through social media may seem foreign to you, but it is a more expedient and preferred method for the millennial. Give them real life experiences, facts, answer their questions, they're gonna feel a lot better. Taking them seriously will go a long way in the conversation. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day, and I look forward to catching up with you.